We're going for some Mexican.
Do you need tomatoes?
I don't. All right. What did we need? Potatoes, onions, carrots.
Scanned you twice.
Am I infected?
Broccoli?
Giant potatoes.
All the other stuff.
No.
How do you order stuff like this? I don't know how to buy stuff.
I don't know. Neither of us buy stuff.
Tortillas.
Got the eggs. Got all the veggies. We're in pretty good shape.
What?
Okay, no one gets 10 extra points.
No one gets it.
They made it.
Y'all, we made it.
This guy.
We're like freezing from the e-bike.
They're like cold on the e-bike, so they're lazy. We're using that physical advantage.
We made it first though.
Y'all are still late.
Still late.
Still late. First, still late. We saw Aaron and Daisy like way back over there, so they're gonna be a few minutes, so we're just chilling.
All right, guys, the trade is happening. Eggs for lettuce.
You better measure properly, eh? There can't be any unfair trade.
Where's the weighing scale?
That one looks terrible. Let's not. The big juiciest leaves. How many do we need?
Okay so eggs. Yeah. I'm thinking, what is going on there?
This one's hatching.
Okay, maybe don't take that one.
Well, look who we have over there. It's Aaron and Daisy.
They are breaking law.
Yeah, check at them. Jaywalking.
God.
Send that video to the police.
Yeah, no.
Just get them arrested.
You can set your food down on the third block. Good job, everyone. Whoa.
That better not be dope.
What did
dang.
I know. I literally grabbed it. I was like, Caleb, you're going to love this.
I see how it is.
So everyone's here. Woo! No one actually made it an hour, so no one gets 10 votes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, no. We were going to say if you guys were before us, you guys get 10 free votes. So basically, we got all ingredients. We're going to go and make our food right now. We got an hour. And after an hour, we'll all meet up together and try the food and get the votes going. So yeah.
Yeah.
Good luck on cooking, guys. So we're switching again. They're getting the e-bike and we're going bicycling,
making trades.
Songs 100 and they're walking again. All right, so right now we're just biking home. Catch you there.
We're saying bye to everybody and he's doing whatever he's doing. Bye-bye.
See you in the
Ay-ay-ay.
Stole their e-bike.
We got the advantage now.
Gotta protect the eggs. So I had to make a trade to get the e-bike.
Here we go. More walking footage.
Okay. So everyone's just going home now. I don't want to die. So me and Catherine going back to cook this stuff. And then we're going to have an hour when we get home to start cooking.
Park the e-bike, locking it up. About to go to his house.
Okay. So we made it to my house. We have to start the timer now. Boom, we got 1 hour. So first things first, we gotta wash all the vegetables and stuff.
Late. Okay, starting now?
Yeah.
So what do we do first?
Well, let's get the recipe.
Probably have to wash that cucumber.
All the other stuff. No!
I can wash.
All the supplies, got our kitchen. This is where everything's gonna be going down.
Door just.
Roll it around, rub it around.
We're gonna eat this?
Yeah. This is just gonna be a big time lapse for Tim.
Intense scrubbing.
Are you sure this is a potato? This doesn't look like a potato.
Alright guys, we just started the timer. Got 1 hour. Gotta make some food.
Make something happen in this hour.
First things first, I'm just gonna wash the veggies maybe?
Yeah. This what is, I think, Ben.
Is that what it's like 20 minutes?
Yeah.
There you go.
You just kind of like go back and forth and then more and more of the yolk goes out.
This potato is very dirty.
Is it a potato?
We'll find out. It looks like a potato.
Okay, so now, get the cutting boards.
Piece of bread.
No, just
Okay, take the bread.
What do we do? Wow. Oh, wow.
That is very nice.
Should we do a set?
Take a look at this camera.
After watching all the fruits and vegetables.
Hopefully they don't watch it until they eat it.
So we did a good job. Good job, Daisy.
Or there might be more on there.
Got our onions, crying a little bit because it's cutting them.
We washed out lettuce stuff. And tomatoes. What we gotta do now is the eggs.
Dude, we are not gonna need an hour.
Yeah, we could actually go earlier.
We can just go there, set up, and hang out, honestly. We're just like rolling through this.
I have never done this before.
Neither have I.
we need to add a teaspoon or two of hot water.
Oh.
We're like totally going by.
Just winging it, like.
Yeah. I love how they specified hot water, even though it's gonna be heated up anyways.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so I'll start on the salad.
How do you cut these things?
That's a good question. I've noticed.
We've got a problem. We don't know how to cut these things.
I think it's parsley, maybe cilantro.
Mom! I think we just chopped it.
We're starting the cutting process.
Catherine's it working
smells.
On it.
It's really good.
What's it called again?
Hollandaise sauce. I'm probably saying yes. It wrong. Sounds pretty fancy.
So I'm gonna work on the salad right now.
Update of our progress over here. Tomatoes, got the onions, soaking the lettuce, Dave's cutting the green things.
The green things.
I think it's partially, could be wrong. Yeah.
I'm trying to mince it, but it's all just sticking together. Oh, it was close. That's how close it was. Do we have a blender?
Like, I hope this is cooked though, because this is like egg. But it's hard because, like, you have to cook the egg without, like, scrambling it, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what.
Like, at one point, I was kind of beginning to scramble. I'm like, no. It's supposed to be, like, Worcestershire sauce. Yeah.
Mixed in that?
Yeah.
Well.
But we're doing it without it.
So that's not happening, yeah.
So we can put this aside.
Yeah.
So right now, I'm mincing this garlic. Got these unpeeled potatoes. Daisy right now is cutting
really
the
shady.
Black peppers. This is going to turn out to be amazing. Okay, so after all that, this is the minced up garlic. Really great looking. Daisy's over here chopping on potatoes. I think it's time to either start peeling onions or start boiling something.
Start boiling.
I don't know. I'm not allowed to ask, but I think we're just going to have to use this, okay? Does that look right?
All right.
Looks right. Okay.
I'm so certain I'm doing this wrong.
Who cares? Two wrongs make a right.
What? Is that how you're
supposed to hack an onion? Nope.
Right. I've never done it before. Ooh, like it's on top of water.
Yeah. That was. Whoa.
Like, what?
I don't wait.
Is it supposed to like go to the bottom?
That looks really interesting.
I've never done.
Probably
it
should have done more research.
Wow.
I mean, it looks like it's working.
Oh,
I don't
I'm
know.
Gonna start the like.
Oh yeah, we got 30 minutes.
I just added another one.
It looks doesn't so look strange. Right, yeah. But maybe that's why it's supposed to look weird. And then when it comes out of the water, hopefully it'll look different. I don't know. And then the bacon.
Woo!
The best part of the whole thing.
Okay, with 20 minutes left, we need to start the fire.
Don't you have to turn it on from the bottom? Do you guys not have that thing?
Nope, it's really scary. Daisy's over here cutting vegetables and stuff. Look at her.
Okay, we don't have time for this.
Of course that worked.
Dave's doing the eggs currently. We got a little helper Steve over here.
Yeah.
He's gonna make sure we win, right?
Yeah, he's yeah. Just
we're gonna win
some food.
We're gonna win.
Or he's just following his stomach and his nose. Man. Yeah. Look how colorful it's looking.
Alright guys, so we just finished the salad.
Oh,
I'll keep it right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I like these eggs. Like, I've never poached eggs before, and the problem is this one started cooking, like, the yolk. Look.
Oh,
so we're gonna
yeah.
Try again.
All right.
It's looking a bit better this time.
Yeah, that looks more like an egg.
So, while Daisy's out here cutting here.
Good size?
Yeah, that's fine. So it turns out half the stuff we have to do, we have to stir fry instead of boil. And we're not entirely sure how to do that, so we're just gonna pretend it's like scrambled eggs.
Got our eggs going, about to scramble some heck a bunch of eggs.
Yeah, we're gonna eat some of these as well.
Of course, of course. It wouldn't be cooking if we couldn't enjoy it, the best part, and that's eating them.
All right, putting the bread in the microwave. Catherine's working on the fries.
Yay, there's like some of the bacon's like...
Ooh. Okay, so first thing, we put the peppers and onions in there. Next, where did I put the zucchini?
Where did I put it?
I put it in here because I knew how to keep it warm. Oh my gosh, so nice. Okay, next we got tofu. Caleb, I love you, man. Tofu. Daisy, you should try curry or tofu. It's actually good. How much time we have? Hurry. Less than a minute. Start pouring it in there. Yeah, pour that in there.
Pour it in.
Don't mess up. We don't got time.
We gotta do it over the sink.
Okay, hurry. Okay, that's that. That's the pit of good stuff we got. You're good. Just pour fast. Keep going. Make sure to get some noodles.
Get the spoon and then push the noodles. Hey, that actually looks very disgusting.
It does look very disgusting.
Okay, I don't think you can take any more. We still have to put in... Did you put in everything?
I put in everything else.
Hey, actually, it might taste pretty good.
Yeah, it might.
Well, that kind of sucks because it's not by taste. Okay.
Alarm's up. We're no longer touching it except to package it and take it to your house, Tip. We got our vegan curry tofu noodles.
Wait, actually.
You have quite a disgusted look on your face.
It's better than it looks.
Yeah, no, that's actually really good. I like that.
Keep going. Kevin's putting butter on the bread that just got cooked.
It's like hot, so it's melting.
Yeah.
And we have our bacon.
Bacon, salad. It's looking good.
Eggs.
Yeah.
Chips.
All right, so we just stopped our timer. We had like 27 minutes left. We're like done cooking all the things, packing stuff up. Yeah, we take it back to Tim's house and use the rest of our time and put everything together.
Woo! Look at the chips!
They are so amazing.
Covered in oil there. We just
got to let them chill for a second. And we got started on the bread.
So yes, we just need to put the egg on here and then the sauce that I want to heat up. But we can heat it up in the microwave.
Yeah.
And here are the eggs.
Woo!
Oh, it's so close to being done. We yeah. have a few more minutes.
There's not a more attractive way to package this. Our finished product of...
Hey, it tastes really good.
And we just let it simmer. Look at all that. That's a lot of food. I'll give Tim a call and let him know. Tim, answer your phone.
We should... Can you... No. Hello?
Hey, Tim.
What were you going to ask him?
So we just finished our hour.
Okay.
We have a big container of amazing food, and we're bringing it over now.
Okay.
Are they already there? Is everyone else already there?
It's just me and Catherine right now.
Caleb and David are already heading over, though.
Oh, really?
So we're going to start walking in maybe 10 minutes, so we'll probably be there around 1:30.
All right.
Okay, bye, Tim.
Hey, bye-bye.
All right, we got our food, putting on a mask, get healthy, waiting for the elevator, we're heading back to Tim's.
We got about 18 minutes left on the timer, so we can get there. We'll have plenty of time. We'll be good. I think we got a chance to win this, yeah? Maybe?
Yeah, definitely.
So, Tim burnt the cheese.
No.
Can you see it? It's like burnt cheese. Can you get it?
I'm kind of terrified.
Wow, this cheese is so gone. We only have like a few more minutes.
No.
Okay, we didn't have to do the cheese. How long did you put it in?
Like 3 minutes.
That stuff's like plastic, actually. Yeah.
What do you think of our dish, Daisy?
It tastes good.
Tastes good? You think we're gonna win? No, you're still strong about that. We got a bag of good stuff. We're gonna feast.
I feel like only we're gonna eat. I wonder what they made though.
Yeah, I'm sure theirs is just as bad as ours.
Wow.
Hey.
It is done.
Done and complete.
The eggs, the chips, the salad.
The salad. One job.
Right now.
One job.
Right now, it's like hard.
Yeah.
We're just gonna call the others right now, see how they're doing.
Tim, we're coming!
So we're done.
Yeah.
And Tim's busy calling the group.
None of them are replying at the moment.
Oh, hello there. Nope, someone just left. Oi!
Guys!
Are they this? I think they're all like too caught up. Maybe. We'll try later on.
Okay,
yeah. So good! We finished. Wow. It's the final product.
How? We didn't even know how we did this.
Hey. We need to prepare.
It's we gotta, like,
yeah, like cooked, set it up for decoration.
We like cooked everything, but we haven't assembled.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Ooh, whatever y'all made smells good. I smell the bacon.
Yeah.
So it doesn't like move around.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, what?
This has got to be like the coolest thing. Dave, keep like turning it. Like, this makes grading fun. Like, usually grading is like the worst thing.
Yeah. Somewhere? Pretty good, huh?
That's David, what were you saying before?
There's still time to withdraw.
Okay.
Yeah.
The other team made it, Good job, guys. Wash hands and do all that. And then you can
guys
start
get a look at what's in here?
Yeah, we need to make it pretty good.
Yeah.
Because it looks kind of funny.
All done. All right. Cool beans. All right, so right now we're gonna get a representative from each team. Rock, paper, scissors, and then the loser has to go first.
Caleb.
Representative?
Go.
Representative.
Representative.
Go do it with Dave.
So all at once.
You got this, Dave.
Oh, all at once.
Rock, paper, scissors.